Annyeong, everybody. Today's class is for my basic one students yesterday. So, we are going to talk about tense sound and aspirated sound, or tense consonant and aspirated consonant. So, what are they? Well, you must be very familiar with this because ka, okay? Students confused between this ka and the so-called double consonant. 이거 어떻게 읽어요? 까. 자, 다시 까. So how do you tell the difference? 이거, if you put your finger in front of your mouth, 가. You can feel the air slowly come up. 가. 하지만 이것은, this one, no air come up. 까. 네. You, so it's like a double. So imagine you can say this like 10,000 times. 까, 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 까. And there's no air. This one can really feel the air slowly. 가. 네. 이거, 까. 또, 이거는, this is the basic consonant. Again, 다, I can feel the air slowly coming out. 이거는, no air. 따. 따, 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 따. Imagine you say this 10,000 times. 다, 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 어려워요, difficult. 하지만 이것은, 따, 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 no problem. 네. 그리고, 이거, 바. 이것은, 오빠. So this one, ba, again no air. It's like imagine when you drive the horn, when you press the horn, it doesn't go pa. It sounds like the air is coming up. For this one, ba ba, that because the air is trapped inside there. 이거 pa, 이거 ba. 이것은 자. 자. 네. 그러니까 how you can remind yourself is this is double. So imagine you can say this really a lot of times without having to take a deep breath. 까, 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 까. 이거는 difficult. 까, 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 까. Almost impossible. 네. 그리고 this is for the tense consonant. 자, 그럼 how about the aspirated consonant? 자, 이거는 가. 이거, no air, 까. This one, the air come out fast and furious. 까. 네. If you have a piece of paper in front of you, imagine there's a piece of paper in front of me. 까. The paper would actually do a little flip. 네. 그래서 이거, 가, 까, 까. 네. Can feel the air coming up really strongly. 이것은 similar, the aspirated cousin of 지긋. 타. 네. 자, 이거는 파, 맞아요. You can almost feel your lips slapping each other. 파. This aspirated version is 차. 네. Even here you can feel the air. Imagine you put this like almost, or you put this like 10 centimeters away. 차. You can feel the air there. 차. 네. So, this is more air coming out. This is no air. And this one, the air slowly comes out. 가, 가, 카. 바, 다, 타. 바, 바, 파. 자, 자, 차. Okay, so I hope this is helpful. 감사합니다.